Keegan, I know you guys had a rough third quarter, but in the fourth, just kind of what flipped the switch for you guys? And is there ever a time where you guys look at each other and just like, hey, why do we put ourselves in this position and have to climb our way out of it?
I mean, it's not why we put ourselves in this position. It's just try and get better. I mean, we're down. We got down, 18? So we're just trying to help each other out in different ways. And I feel like a lot of our guys helped that at the end of the third quarter. So I feel like the first and third quarters is where we got beat.
Defensively, kind of along those lines, coming out of that third quarter, obviously you see it ramped up in the fourth. Was there just a heightened sense of urgency when you guys go down 20?
I mean, yeah, we're competitive. We know that we can't dig ourselves in that hole. We've done it a lot this year. So it's just the competitive nature of all of us, and we just have to do that for four quarters.
Keegan, they put in Kevin Love in an odd spot and alongside Bam. Just how much of an impact did that have on you guys there in the third quarter?
I mean, not only Kevin Love, but I feel like a lot of our guys, or a lot of their guys, did really well in post-up situations. But he was a big catalyst in that.
I think now both times this year, this Miami zone's giving you guys some troubles. What are you seeing that kind of makes that bog down your offense?
It's a little different kind of zone. They take away the three, take away different passing lanes, and then Bam's kind of on an island in an isolation in the middle. So they take a lot of things that we're good at, and they've been effective with that this year.
Keegan, you guys have a lot of good wins this year and then, you know, kind of a bunch of losses now where you have these shorthanded teams. What do you make of that, like, tendency?
I mean, every team in this league's good. You go up and down, and every team's got talented guys. So their guys stepped up, Jaime, Bam. A lot of their guys stepped up in different ways. So that's happened a lot of different occasions when we played teams that have been down, kind of their top guys, so to say. But we just have to come and compete every night like we did last night.
Kind of building off that a little bit, Keegan, is it a consistent issue you think with the team? Is it consistently something you're noticing with the team that's doing wrong, or is it other teams just presenting different issues, or this keeps happening because of what other teams are doing, not so much what you guys are doing?
For us, it's just bringing the fight every night. That's something that we have total control over. Efforts is something you have complete control over each night. And teams, like, I mean, their zone hurt us a lot. Even in the first game, it hurt us a lot. So teams like the Heat switch up a lot of what they do. But, I mean, effort is something you can control every single night.
Keegan, you were guarding Hawkes a lot this evening. Just as a rookie, what is he doing that makes him so effective, especially on one-on-ones?
I remember playing him in summer league, and I feel like he's added a lot to his game since then. So whatever they're doing down there in Miami's helped him a lot, and you can tell. So he's added a post-up game. He's gotten more physical, been able to score on all three levels. So I feel like he's going to be a really good player.